Wait. By this you can beat a lie detector. People sometimes try to deceive lie detector tests, but it's difficult to consistently beat them. Lie detector tests use heart and breathing techniques to detect lies. Techniques like controlled breathing are used to deceive, but experienced examiners can often catch them. The accuracy of the tests is debated, and their use and interpretation can vary in different legal cases. Remember, if it's difficult, it's not impossible. What do you all think about this?